Okay, we're going to try to load the LaCrosse battery charger here. I like to pull out the jack there so it's not turned on, and then we do the lock and load thing. Okay, they're all in position. And what you have here is a mode button, and that determines how it's charged. And then a display button that shows the level of activity at each charge. So we're going to plug this in here. And then I hit these buttons up here to kind of activate them. And let's hit this mode. So now it's on discharge. That's good. Hit that one. And it's on discharge. Hit that one. And it's on discharge. Hit this one. Got to have it bump there. Okay, we want that one's on discharge. So now it'll take a minute and they'll start discharging, and then it automatically kicks in to charge them up. So how do you tell what's happening there? Well, what you want is this milliamps per hour business right there. You probably can't read that. Hopefully this worked. But any minute now, that'll kick into a 1. And ultimately, it will go up to over 2,000. It takes about a day or so. There it is. That one's making a lot of sense. The first one kicked in there, and that one's kicked in. And then that one will kick in, and then the next one will kick in. So you just leave this for the right amount of time. And it's a little deceptive because once it goes to 1,000, you don't get three numbers here. You just get 1 and a barely visible decimal point. So at first I didn't realize that, and I thought it had gone backward. So now it's kicking up to 2, but you want it to go all the way to about 2 to 2.2. Okay.